हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू त्रियांकुश लर्निंग चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस बायोग्राफी ऑफ श्रीनिवासा रामानुजन इन डिटेल्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अबाउट श्रीनिवासा रामानुजन। श्रीनिवासा रामानुजन वॉज द मैथ्स जीनियस हु सेड दैट एन इक्वेशन फॉर मी हैज नो मीनिंग अनलेस इट एक्सप्रेसेस अ थॉट ऑफ गॉड। He was born in a poor Indian village, Erode, belonging to a Tamil family. In this small town, Ramanujan attended many primary schools and achieved a distinction in his primary education. At the age of 13, he focused his attention on the sum of geometric and arithmetic series. In 1902, he created a method to solve quadratic equations and even explored Euler's constant. His passion was mathematics grew more robust, and hence he excelled in maths but failed in other subjects. This failure caused him depression and fled to Visakhapatnam without telling his parents. Furthermore, he published his first paper based on Bernoulli numbers in Journal of the Indian Mathematical Society and received recognition and achievement. His hard work got paid off and he was appointed as a clerk at Madras Port Trust. At this time, he became famous throughout Madras and caught the attention of C.L.T. Griffith, who helped Ramanujan. Later, Ramanujan graduated from London and held a degree of science for research on highly composite numbers. However, his health deteriorated and was diagnosed with tuberculosis. He passed away on 26th April 1920. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.